Hey, Howell, I have a question for you. What